Did you ever face this Ola Uber scam?
Arey, where are you? I was waiting from last 5 minutes.
Sorry sir, there were traffic on the red light. By the way, where you want to go?
Airport.
So you do one thing, just cancel the ride. I will drop you at airport with 10% discount.
Okay, but did you have any benefit from this?
Yeah, actually we have to pay 30% of net fare to the company. But if you cancel the ride, I will save that 30% and you will get 10% discount from that 30%.
Yeah, that's true. But just for that 10% discount, there is threat to my security. How can I trust you? You may be the wrong person. I am not cancelling my ride. You go with the same fare.
Okay, sir. It's your choice.
And yeah, you start watching Mystery of Finance to being a better person.